haven't ran this game in a while. Whatever, big cat. So yeah, Sonic and Black Knight. You know the drill. Actually, I'll probably have the mic off for most of this, maybe. I don't know.
First, I would like for you to get accustomed to our world.
Sounds good. The rules seem a little different this time around.
I want you to learn swordsmanship, starting from the basics.
Swords, eh? Well, if that's how you guys roll around here, why not? Lay off!
Swing away! Use a combo swing!
No problem!
Very well. Why don't I prepare something a little more challenging? Behold, the ruler of this lake, the Mist Dragon. Now, Sonic, swing your sword.
Well, Merlina, how was that? Did you see my real power?
That was amazing. Defeating the Mist Dragon like it was nothing. The mark of a true knight.
That is the best I've ever done on that mission ever.
Just made it!
Boss time.
Let us see the
God,
power
it'd be so funny if the recording failed.
Sacred sword.
Remain calm. Swing your sword in time with your opponent's attack. Jump!
You'll never get away! Pursue me at your own peril.
Oh,
ha!
better than. Could have been. Okay, next up to the castle.
All right, time to find a blacksmith.
Something is wrong here. Be careful. Everyone's acting strange. Let us see where the area ahead.
Right. Are you okay?
It's no use trying to talk to them while there are enemies around.
Hey! What's going on here?
It appears to be more than just a kid.
Soul Surge again? What was it, B?
Thank you.
mistaken. The Lady of the Dark lives somewhere out.
Hey, this could be helpful.
A wagon ride wouldn't be bad. Here it comes. You can slay them when you meet. Watch for it. It's all right. We're following the road.
It looks like we've run right into the forest. Is this the right way?
Yes. The lake is said to lie in the remote
forest. That's huge! If I get too close to that nest, the hornets will come out.
It looks like there's some sort of settlement.
Anyone living around here must be kind of strange.
Your mode is not able to hold in the slide-up.
Let's see what you can do. Time is everything in a heat of battle. Try to land a single solid blow at just the right time. Are you really a man? You said I was far too careless.
Don't let me get hit.
Too easy. Piece of cake.
Ignore the fact that the game's hit three times. Studying the route.
Enemies! Destroy them!
That'll unlock a Titanic plane or whatever it's called. If not, then well.
Mind that you take no damage.
Remember, I'm talking to you here.
Thank you.
the spirit?
Yeah, something says night bird, such as knocking over a statue.
Good heavens!
Sorry!
Where are we? It looks like a waterway under the castle.
Confident in this run. I don't know why.
The test is about to begin.
Leave it to me!
The dragon lies ahead. Well, isn't this nice view?
It's great!
You can maneuver left and right while sliding. Try it and see.
Of all the places!
This is an unfavorable position. Don't fall into its trap.
Don't
Yes, indeed. And it appears the dragon is away right now. Our only game lies through the tree.
What, are you scared or something?
Beware of falling stalactites.
I guess this isn't going to be as easy as I thought. The last thing in the world I'd want to touch.
Attacking won't cause more problems than it will. There's no excuse for having fallen in the first place.
Wow, that was quite a fall.
Top of them, forge on.
Incoming arrow!
Couldn't you use that mushroom to jump to a higher elevation?
Not as much as the fight that we're just doing.
Yeah! It's like we can make it all over!
Yes, and the Black Onyx appears as if it's trying to avoid it. Reflect the light, and we'll strike that Black Onyx. You may have overlooked something. This is vulnerable to light. Start by reflecting that.
There we go.
Just made.
They have prepared a little welcome for us. Are you ready to deal with it?
I'm ready as long as you are.
jump over them.
Anybody home?
Please try not to make a mess.
Sure, whatever you say.
Look out! Jump!
Aardvark, of course. Definitely. How much of a trip would that be? King Arthur removes his helmet and it's just Arthur the Aardvark. That'd be pretty funny.
Now I shall test your skill, Sir Knight.
Those pointless attacks.
My bad. It's just I didn't expect the defense to be so good.
You don't get caught now. Watch for her next attack.
Oh, she's fast. I'll give her that.
I warned you that she's a formidable foe. There we go.
How did you?
Just made it!
Get out of here with that. Oh my god. No, Avalon. Let's see if I can use two sides of this stuff. That'd be dope. But no guarantees. Oh, and then I get this through the credits.
You shall regret the day you ever raised your sword against me.
Let's finish this off once and for all!
Onward, Sonic! Knight of the Winds!
Oh, man! I'll never finish him off unless I get in closer! You're getting on my nerves! Time to get you off my back!
Time for some close quarters combat. End it quickly.
Bring it on.
This is a good chance to strike back. Strike back when he attacks. Show me you can land the
ground. Oh yeah? Or maybe it's just because you're getting worn out.
Don't overestimate yourself.
fooling. Don't give up so easily. Keep looking for an opening. Keep looking for an opening.
There is no escape.
Who said anything about escaping? Let's finish this off once and for all.
Onward, Sonic, Knight of the Wind.
Getting on my nerves. Time to get you off my back. Oh, man.
proceed with all haste.
Here we go, Dullblade!
They're still halfway left to go. You can move the slab to one side or the other. You can do it just right.
Yahoo!
Stop it. You're going to make me dizzy.
Hey!
This looks like some sort of stopping point for those wagons with all the prisoners. That only tells us just how many prisoners they have. They are being killed by the troll pack.
Dragon's Lair? Just our luck!
You'll be fine, as long as you don't get stolen anything. Mind your footing.
Come on.
brace yourself. This one's unlike any enemy we've faced before.
This brings back memories, except last time I was with Shadow. We'll be flying to a crystal if you hit by that. I gotta dive side to side. Is that? It's weak point. Here goes nothing. What's up with all that running around?
Fool! Don't get caught. Before you get thrown off!
Let's finish it off already!
Never throw caution to the wind. After all... Before you get blown off!
I'm in!
Underestimate your opponent, especially when it's a dragon. You cannot withstand such a blast. Evade the beast's attack by leaping from side to side. Finish the job before you get thrown off! Job before you get thrown off!
I'm in! Looks like it's ready to snap! Maybe we can use it to our advantage!
Thank you.
You would not understand, nor could you understand. That's why I must do what I must do. I am finished with you.
Listen carefully. Time is everything. Swing your sword at exactly. You'll never get anywhere like this.
What the heck are we gonna do?
You must wait for your chance to close in for the kill.
Time to go all out with Soul Surge!
Your efforts are futile.
You're mistaken if you think this is the limit of Excalibur's power. Wait for your chance to counter while your soul gauge goes up. Don't underestimate Excalibur Reborn. I am going to teach you the error of your way.
My trusty sword's gonna teach you a lesson.
The story and the world it created will come to an end. Is that what you wish?
No, it's not gonna end. My stories only end when I stop running.
She appears quite worn down. Probably get through to her now.
An everlasting kingdom.
What I can't understand is how you can call such a boring sounding over now.
There is nothing Excalibur can't cut through.
Just realized I still had my mic muted that whole time. God damn it. Why do I bother with YouTube? I can't do videos right. Oh well. That boss fight was really sloppy.
Just to walk or a chair. So yeah.
Final prime.
Is 5402.
That was almost a sub 54. That's better than I hoped. Hell yeah. Alright, cool. Oh yeah, there's a failed attempt, I think. Maybe that was just an actual playthrough I was doing, I don't remember. Woo! Oh my gosh, I'm so happy.